going on, my fellow reapers and angels? This is Reaper Bailey, along with Reaper Emily.
Yo.
And we are bringing you a new series. This is called Road to 100 Wins. Now what we are doing, we are gonna do pub search. And we're keeping track of every single win we get. I don't know whether we'll start over if we lose, or we'll just see what our record ends up being. But as of right now, we are 2-0. We played 2 games the other day. So we're gonna keep it up with that. If you like this video, make sure you like it. And comment us what you think of the series so far. If you're watching this on Twitch, hit that follow button. If you're watching it on YouTube, which that's probably where I'll post it to, then make sure you hit that subscribe button and that like button. Without further ado, let's get started. Emily, are you ready?
Yep.
Alrighty. And search. And we got happy.
Oh my god.
Should be pretty easy in my opinion. I am 3rd on the leaderboard. Emily did last. Oh my god. I have a last. Okay. It is a point 8-1, which is fine with me.
Oh, I didn't even change my specialist.
You got the combat focus. Oh, might be best for me to start it. I'm gonna use a K and a D13. Y'all will probably see Emily back on her main account in the next episode, because as of tomorrow, she is unsuspended. Got him. Yeah. Oh crap, I'm being shot from behind. Got him. Straight turn on. Cool.
Ooh. I just watched that.
Shut out. Give me that on screen double. Boom. Boop. I would have killed him again. Operation ready point. Starting off 3-0. I'm only got that one kill. Let's continue. Go back up top with the D13. They're going B.
I'm going up behind them.
Planted.
There's one in water. All the way down there. Unless he jumped up. Yeah, he jumped up.
Overwatch killed. I don't know where this. Whoa. Finally died, but I got that UAV and that HC. We are the soul takers, sort of. Okay. EST, the soul takers.
Switching operation ready point.
I'm thinking about popping the HC early. What do you think?
Yeah, go for it.
I'm gonna take it right through the middle. Ooh.
There's one in the middle down by
Yeah, I see. Where'd he go? I don't know where he went.
Go in there.
Ah, that was a dumb move. Bring your A game. Enemy patrol. That was a dumb move, but oh well. Mom's minivan is on our team. Defend the objectives. I'm gonna pop the UAV. Make it a little bit easier to win this round. They're all. UAV destroyed. Oh, I'm dead. My D13 didn't kill anyone there. There was a dude on bottom and a dude on top. So be careful. Right there. Ooh. Okay, so both of our teammates do know that the bomb's planted at A, right?
Probably not.
You know, the little red thing that's like, he did. Oh, we lost this round. Yep, that's a loss. Ooh! Ooh! We lost a round, but at least he took out both of them. We lost the battle, but the war goes on. This is not a good way to start out. Well, this counts as a loss. It's our first game. Outrider KIA. Switching sides. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile HCXD in your AO. Oh, shoot. Firebreak KIA. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. Hostile Camp. Lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike inbound. How?
I don't know where he went.
How did I die when I was in the inside the building? I died when I was inside the building. Okay.
There's no winning this. Black Ops RTB for debrief. Utter cluster.
Don't you have me? I was always one step ahead. Alrighty, well. First loss, Emily, what do we do? Do we start our streak over or do we just keep it going?
No, we'll start it over. And then, because this game, we only started off with three players, and they had five, so... But we'll start it over.
So are we going to start it over every loss, or...?
No, from after this one, after we start it over, it'll be, like, if we lose, then it'll be...
Just
like,
a loss.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Can you back us out, though, because I gotta fix my classes.
Yeah, and I'm gonna find a piece of paper so I can write down our law. I want to put and have pretty much a record, so I'll be right back, guys. Emily, entertain the crowd.
Okay, I'll try.
You're not even gonna talk, I can already tell. Be right back.
Are you entertaining any crowd?
Yeah.
I already know, guys, she won't entertain y'all because I had the phone with the stream on the whole time.
What are you talking about?
You were not entertaining them.
What the fuck do you want me to say? I already
know, guys. Talk about yourself. That one's out of ink. Come on, thanks. Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Alright, guys. Also, we do not include the games that we get put in the middle of a match for. We do not include those. Unless it's like 0-1 and all that. Can we not get put in the same lobby? Like, seriously? Dude, leave that.
You want me to try to host?
No, I think it's just because of that dude that's sitting there in the... There. Nope. Not about to face against that six man. I know we did not just get poking that same lobby. There we go. Alright, so we got game one, Breach. Got me a Coca-Cola. Alright guys, so like I said before, this will probably be a regular season. I think I know where Emily got this road to 100 wins. I think I know where you got it from.
Where?
Nate-chop. I'll call them, you brawl them. Sounds like a good time. Am I right?
No, I actually see it, like, a lot on YouTube.
Oh, well, anyway, shout out to the boy.
It's just a good challenge.
Yeah, it is.
Why am I rushing?
I don't know. But you all... Oh my god.
Because you just put your fucking tooth in my lap.
Got one. Bomb online. Oh, you brecky piece of trash. Well, it took out two. Couldn't get the 1v3 clutch, but oh well. Apparently by that emblem, I just got killed by a 9-year-old. I wanted that bomb, but it'll come. No, give me this. Our teammate just fell off and walked off the map. Okay, so it's now about to be a 5v4 after this round.
The fuck?
Got him.
I just distracted him for you.
Thank you. Had to be, I'm coming right with you.
No.
It's nice. 6v5. He's right outside. Oh my.
He's using rapid fire on a brekkie.
And we got Emily, did you hit that follow button? I saw your name pop up. Girls game 2, bro. I saw that name pop up.
What do you mean?
On Twitch, your name popped up.
Oh, I've been following you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, never mind. The fact that it's now 5v6. So we might start off at 0-1, which is fine with me, because we always bounce back after one game. We get... Some you win, some you lose, some you get good teammates, and then you can get sucky teammates, but Just thought it'd be a cool little challenge to do. All Emily's idea, might I add. Well, it looks like it could be iffy whether we take the win or the loss here, but by looks of it right now, we might take a loss here. Emily, what do you think? You think we can bounce back?
We're not going to lose this.
I like the confidence. Taking the ball. Okay, I just went right through the ball. Well, I'm gonna die to an HC. Multiple hostile HCXDs in your AO. Bomb active. Come on, Brecky.
Seriously, teammate, you're just gonna watch me die like that?
Well, I'm dead. I did not let the dude go 4-0, but another person went 4-0 and 7-0.
Well, if we didn't have teammates that went 1-4.
Two teammates that went 1-4. That's alright. We'll take the 0-4.
That's okay. We still got 99 wins.
No, we still got 100 more. We gotta hit 100 wins. That's a hard fail.
Join up for this. Get your shit. Yeah, but that's one game. Get back to boot camp.
Yeah, we gotta hit the win for it to count as to 99 more.
Right now we're 0-1.
Yep. I wrote down breach. 0-4 loss equals 0-1. I say we do like 5 games per stream. What do you think? What do you think, Emily? How many games per video should we do?
Yeah, do 5.
Alrighty. So we'll do 5, end it, do another 5, end it, do another 5, and end it. So on and so forth. Alright, I'm gonna open
but
it.
But I'm not staying in
this. Do what?
I'm not staying in this lobby.
Let me open a supply drop for the peeps. Trash. Trash and some trash can. Another satisfied customer. Done and done. Alright, let's go back into it. I'm gonna vote for the random. I'm in 5th place. Let's go, we got the redwood. My Fiat's at 305. Alrighty, so we got Awesome 2001, Dark Shadows, King Callum, It's Now Man, we got Emily, of course, we got Ghost Boy, Play No Games, Raphael, or Raphael, whatever, Clutch King, E-Game 10, and Happy Gangsta. If this teammate don't move.
Enemy FO down. The fact fact that it waits on me.
Threat neutralized. Got the double. Gotta get on the other side. And both of our teammates were just kicked for an activity. I probably should not have even done that by switching back. And he just cleanly headshots me. Our teammate just walked away from me. Protect the objectives. It's now man has just joined back apparently. He's now actually in the game.
Profit wasted.
Huh. I feel like there's a dude unbroken. I'm gonna go check. And our teammate has just left. With another one joining.
Four, one.
I was aiming at the ground for some reason. Thank God he walked right down. Switching sides. Emily currently 0-1. I am 4-1. Let's keep it going and try and get our first win. Full road to 100 wins. Raphael falls off the map again. Move, teammate.
He's in mid, going unbroken.
Got him. Oh, I didn't see him. I was looking at the scoreboard. Two people left on the other team, so now it's a 6v4. Our teammate Awesome One is currently lagging. We got Dark Shadows using a freaking melee weapon. We got. Never mind. We got the one that was lagging. Switching sides. Welcome to the Stream Girls Game 2, bro. AKA Emily. Defend the objectives. Emily, I'm gonna need you to get a kill.
About to.
Good, let's see it happen. There you go. Bombs down over here. Anyone check AFK? And that's how we do. That's where he was.
Watch this.
He was AFK, wasn't he? Oh, nope. In water. You did the wrong move against the Reaper.
Switching operation ready point.
Oh, guys, we do have a few things that are coming in soon. We got a package from Miss Emily herself that I'm going to record a tiny little unboxing video. No, it's nothing really special. Okay. Dude's still sitting there. Nothing really special. I already know what it is, but I'm not going to spoil it for anyone. And then we also got the loot crate that's coming in soon. Emily, there's one dude at A Street if you want to head over there. Teammate needs help. There's a dude also right there. Last dude's over at A. Keep going, right there. He got boxing. And that is our first win on my favorite map, Redwood. 4-1. A W, which makes us 1-1.
Another win for the Accord, RTV.
What? It's over? Already?
Float like a butterfly, punch like a freaking jackhammer.
Emily has most of the, most of the DLC maps, so we might hit a few DLC maps in some of these videos.
Screw you.
No. Don't be mean. Dang. I've almost completed the daily already. I've killed 6 out of 10 defenders in objective games. Will we get the redwood again, or will we get fringe? It looks like we might get fringe. Yeah, we are gonna get fringe. Oh yeah, we definitely get fringe. So we got fringe for map 3. We'll see what we go. We'll see if we can't get the W. And we will see what our record goes. Do we have Brando Commando, or does the other team have him? Because that's the best one in the lobby.
We have him.
Alright, he's the best one in the lobby. I am second, and you haven't gotten high enough rank because you reset on... No, you haven't reset on this account. Never mind. But you're just not high enough level yet. Before we start the next video, Emily, I am going to go to my car and track and get the paper that tracks your package.
Okay.
Wait. Teammate! Look, Brando! Okay. Alright, well, we might be screwed. I'm dead. Okay, that was stupid by me. That was on my bed. My bed. Brando was showing off his D13, so I thought I'd try and show it off, but... Oh, well. Emily says she's starting off 2-0. Can she get the 3? No, she cannot. Brando gets taken out. Now it's all down to the sniper. Does he have double melees right now?
No, he just picked that up.
God. Oh, we'll just have to see what happens, whether he can manage to get the win or if we will get a loss. Emma, what do you think? You think this dude can pull it off?
No.
I have faith in the melee guy right here.
Oh!
Called it!
That was luck.
Good job, Faded. That camping, though, helped him out big time.
Swam.
He reffing that Call of Duty World League, camo. I pulled out my... KNNKRM. Whoever keeps blowing up those cars, I really hate you. Got one. Made a dude rage quit because of it. Another one bites us. Gonna aim for the plant. Oh, never mind. Dude is laying down in train, running back to the back. It was laying right there where you were just aiming your gun, so be careful with the plant. You got Brando in the corner. You got Snip Snap. Never mind.
Do it again and let's go home.
I don't know why, but we had a teammate all the way at A. Brando picking up the save. You were about to get meleeed. Wait, maybe not, because he won't even looking at you.
Switching operation ready point.
Starting off pretty strong. 2-2. Winning 2-0 right now. Let's see if we can't make it a 3-0. Maybe we can do a flawless victory. And I just got double teamed. Two people in the little room at trains. If you want to turn around and go to train, go it at the car wash. There's one. Check that bomb. Go up in the barn, Emily. Dude's planning. And there's a dude up top. He's in the corner. Nice. Okay, so we got you. Well, Faded will probably give us a loss right here. Our first loss of the round. Yep, he definitely got killed.
Operation ready point.
Alrighty, I was gonna take it A, but he put the bomb. But I'm gonna go the same way.
HCXD inbound.
Emily, if you don't mind, take it behind the thing. Got him.
I just saved you.
Thank you. He may just scare the living hell out of me.
They're both in our spawn by bomb.
Dude, there's three of them. This dude's name that just joined the lobby, Antidepressants. Sue's got a shot charge and a C4. Oh my god. Well, guys, I'm gonna close my mouth. Come on, kid. Never mind. I wish these teammates would put away the snipers and all that. Go play TDM if you want to snipe. Or use the prize fighters or any melees at that.
Switching operation ready point. Defend the objective.
One in train.
And one hiding behind bomb. Yep, there he is. It's See, guys, this is the hard thing about doing Road to 100 with only two people. Because we get people that like to camp and just use a pistol and snipe and all that. I think we will still have a winning record, though, by the end of the Road to 100. What do you think, Emily?
Yeah.
A dude did see the one clone standing still, right?
There's more work to do. Exiting organic system. Switching operation ready point.
Oh, I just took out that knee. That guy. Oh my god, I was behind a wall, but okay. Right there. This could be iffy or... I honestly don't know what to think of this round. Well, it's Brecky versus Brecky, pretty much. It's our worst versus their second worst. But the dude on the other team is 4-0. Emily, what do you think? You think we got a shot?
Nope.
Yep, game. We were up 2-0 and we ended up losing. 1. Jesus. Oh, yes. Work is closed for them.
Terrible performance, CDP. Come on home.
They smoked us. Evac and reinforce.
You're dead already. You just don't realize it yet.
No, I
Alright, we are gonna go into a new lobby. Oh. Okay, so we're going back to Fringe.
you.
Alrighty guys, after this game we'll have one more until we end off the episode. Let's see if fact that we got a level 5 and a level 19 on our team. I don't like those odds.
Alright, this I gotta see.
Defend the objective. Let's do this. There's two in train. They're both in train. Or one's in train.
I'm lagging.
Why are they both at A when we killed two people at B? Again, don't like these odds, guys.
That was dumb. The bomb
has been planted. Why didn't they go to B in the first place? I will never know. And he kills the dude to give us round one. And both of our teammates that we're about to join next round left. So it's a 4v6 right now.
Overwatch KIA.
Switching sides.
We have no one pretty much on our team. They both can join in if they can pick a gun fast enough. Come on, Brian X. Elite. Watch out, watch out. Backing up.
Lagging like so bad.
Overwatch kills.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna ask how you didn't see him.
I saw him at the last second, but I don't know how he saw me. How he even knew I was there, I will never know. These two guys, when they're by themselves, I honestly have no hope for them because all they're doing is camping.
Yeah.
And they're shooting at bushes. That's a kill.
I hope they know we have to plant, but that's not gonna happen, so...
I don't think this is possible.
No, there's not enough time.
Emily, are you friends with Ryan on, whatever it's called, on Xbox?
On this account?
Yeah.
Not on this account.
That I'm vibing.
You're about to fall?
My god, I'm not lagging.
Because we're making videos.
Oh my god.
Oh.
My teammate is trash.
What? What? Why? The fact that I have to work on my day off. No, Wednesday is. I have to come in at 4:30 on Wednesday. Yeah, I got 2 weeks, and then I'll have Mondays off.
Battery kill.
Hi.
This kid's sensitivity makes me like.
Yeah.
We lost that engagement. Regroup and go again.
Addiction.
You should have asked why.
Switching operation ready point. Eliminate the objective. Bomb acquired.
Wow, I just got shot through a wall.
Cleaner gone.
Everything. So old. I think she's got... Yeah, she's here. She's moving. I think she just got her, game volume turned up because we're playing Search and Destroy and she was sitting in a corner. Emily.
Bomb online.
Should have stayed. This dude needs to go where the bomb is. Hello, bomb.
Demo asset destroyed. Bomb deactivated. Quit feeling sorry for yourself.
I've never seen so bad teammates before in my life. And I've witnessed someone go 0-78.
Demo asset destroyed.
Yep. But I have never seen someone sit there and camp with the bomb planted with 10 seconds left, not go and check the bomb. Teammate, don't move. They're going behind us. She don't have it. It's at her other house, and she's not allowed to leave the house as of right now. Doctor's orders. Let's just say she had a near-death experience.
Bomb planted.
Accident. I'll tell you after, not this game, but the game after we're done live streaming it. Before we start the next one. This Lionheart 007 dude is just bad. Oh my. Well, 1-4 loss, 1-3 because of horrible teammates.
There are no words for what I just saw. That's a hard fail.
You utter your cluster.
Full metal everything.
Well, guys, we are about to start the final game of this episode. She's old news now. You're gonna find a new lobby for the last round, and we got Nuketown for the final game of episode 1 of Road to 100 Wins.
Search and destroy.
Find me an HVT.
Emily's here, but she just ain't talking because she spawned in.
Charges acquired.
You must have a screaming baby right now.
We got the bomb. Charges acquired.
I mean, I've only worked there one day so far.
They're gone.
I don't work again till Tuesday, so.
And that's
okay, I just got my kill stolen.
Switching sides. Defend the objective.
Yum.
Reaper kill.
I just got killed from a camper. Emily just got wasted for camping. And we got a teammate that's camping with the combat knife. Okay.
Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round. Operation ready point.
We barely have anyone bother us, and we're in the middle of pretty much nowhere too. But we got neighbors, but they usually just stick to themselves. I think most of the people across the road is moving out. I think so.
Ruined KIA.
They're about to get wall banged. And Emily goes down. This dude's dead.
Bomb online.
Who is?
Bomb offline. We lost the battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A game.
Killed.
Switching operation ready point.
Well, it will be ending this game with a losing streak starting off. I see you, kid. You ain't killing me with your psychosis. And Emily gets final kill for round four.
Switching sides. Eliminate the objectives. Charges acquired.
Oh my god. It's a 1v2 and we lost this round.
But the war goes on. Bring your A game. Switching sides. Defend the objective.
Oh my god, I got killed because I freaking took fall damage. And that is game. We won 4-2. I don't see. Never mind. I'm gonna keep that to myself. So we lost on Breach the first game, 0-4. We won in Redwood 4-1. We lost in Fringe both times, 2-4 and 1-4, and we won in Nuketown 4-2. So our record for the end of this episode is 2-3. So guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you in the next episode. Peace.